One thing that I've been very interested in is videotaping underwater, taking pictures underwater. Even though we have the small pool, I just like the whole idea. I think it, you know, kind of challenges the, you know, it just brings a different element to the to video, or certainly to the vlogging. That's for sure. So I have the small Exactia camera here, and I wanted to take it underwater. The other day I tried a Ziploc bag, but that didn't really work, you know, like plastic bag and that, and it just, I wasn't real comfortable with the Ziploc. You know, it could get a tear in it or whatever, and water could get in it pretty good. So I came up with a different solution. I just, you know, a do-it-yourself kind of guy, and damn, I'm cheap. I can buy housing for it, but it would have cost almost twice as much as it cost me to get the camera itself. So there's just not a chance I'm going to buy the actual underwater housing. But took a look around and played around with a bunch of different ideas and a couple different thoughts, and I came up with a very simple solution: a glass jar. The Exactia fits into the glass jar, and then I put the lid on it. By using the jar like this, I don't even need the bottom part on it, the lid, but I'm not that stupid. Pretty stupid, but not that stupid. So the camera fits in here, and then this goes right in the water, and like a glass of water in a pan of water, when you lower it down into the water, water doesn't get up. So water doesn't get down to the camera. It fits in here almost perfectly. It doesn't move around at all. I think we're going to, I'm gonna add some weight on the bottom of this so that it holds it down to maybe a bag, so that it could sit on the bottom and just kind of float in the middle of the pool. Or at least enough weight to give it some buoyancy under the water. But yeah, I think it worked out quite well. Simple jar, $3 jar, get to eat the salsa that's in it, and you have yourself underwater housing for your Exactia camera. I'm thinking, eh? I'm using that noggin thing. And just like that, right from the pool, out of the jar, and we're still going. This is Mike Moon. Have yourself a good day.